गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन. ओके चिल्ड्रन, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू एक्सरसाइज पार्ट्स ऑफ अवर एग्रीकल्चर एंड इंडस्ट्रीज. ओके, हियर इन द प्रीवियस क्लास आई फिनिश्ड द लेसन ना, सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू एक्सरसाइज पार्ट्स ऑफ दिस लेसन. ओके, ये मीन ओपन द पेज नंबर ऑल ऑफ यू 290. ओके, द ए मीन डिफाइन and B main answer the following question. I'll send you photocopy. You write down in your classroom neatly. And come to C main. Fill in the blanks with the suitable words given below. Here some options are given. We have to choose the correct options on the correct sentence. Dash crops are grown in the rainy season. Kerf crops are grown in the rainy season. Dash is the staple food of the people of the North India. Wheat. Sugar is produced from dash sugar cane. Dash industry is the oldest and largest industries in India. Textile. The dash revolution was launched in the 1960s in India. Green revolutions. Okay. Come to D main. Write T for true and F for false statement. Farming is the main occupation of the people in India. Yes, it's true. Tea is a cash crop. Yes, it's true. Rabi crops are grown in the monsoon season. No, it's false. A small number of workers work in a large scale industries. No, it's false. India is the largest producer of oil seeds. Yes, it's true. Come to E main. Match the following. A main are given, B main are given. We have to match the correct answers. Food grains, cereal crops, wheat, staple food of North India, iron and steel planets, a large scale industries, Bokaro iron and steel plant, Surat textile industries. Come to F main. Multiple choice questions, MCQs. Take the correct options. That one. Our first one. Around dash of our population are former 3/4. Wheat is the staple food of North India. Shoes are made in dash industries, either it's made in cottage industry or large industry, both. Branded shoes are made in large scale industries and non-branded shoes are made in cottage industries. So we have to choose the both. The oldest and largest industries of India is textile industries. Tick the correct mark on the textiles. This is finished. I'll send you photocopy. You write down in your classwork neatly. Okay, bye.